honor that I have got this great opportunity where the galaxy of stars around the globe have gathered at this auspicious collocations. I wish to thank Honorable Karnade sir, as well as I wish to thank Sunita Paul ma'am for giving this opportunity to read out a poem before you. Basically, I read poems in a series. This is one of the poems from the series Auction of My Soul, in which I have written nearly 600 poems. 593 Auction of My Soul. This is for all of you. The man was in the corner, laughs at the beggar. The man was on the chair, laughs at his fellow men. The pathos of life seeks more pain to become a poet. The poet with his dream switches off the light. A profound thought changes the calendar. A Sunday, once again a Sunday, and a new day created at midnight. The next day